Hello friends, today we are going to do chapter number 10, My Last Home, of the novel Black Beauty, written by Anna Sewell. Comprehension: read chapter 10 and fill in the gaps with the following names: Miss Ellen, Joy Green, Willie, Black Beauty, Merrylegs. First, Willie and his grandfather take Black Beauty to his new home. Miss Ellen likes Black Beauty a lot. Joe Green recognizes Black Beauty from the star on his forehead and his white legs. Merrylegs and Black Beauty meet again after a long time. Black Beauty feels he is still in the green fields at Birtwick. What do you think? Question number 1. How do you think Joe Green feels when he sees Black Beauty after all these years? Why? Joe Green hugged Black Beauty. He told Black Beauty that he will have good time now. He was also worried and angry that the masters were so unkind and cruel that they did not do hard work. They did very, very hard work, that they even broke Beauty's legs. Question number 2. Joe Green promises Black Beauty that he will have good times from now on. Do you think Black Beauty deserves that? Explain. Every living being in the world has the right to have good times. Black Beauty as an animal also have the right to enjoy his life. Sometime Beauty had good master and had good times. He had bad master and had bad times. And now he deserves to live with a good family. Joe Green promises Black Beauty that he will never sell him again. Question number 3. Why did Black Beauty sometimes dreams that he's still in the fields at Birtwick? Birtwick was the place when Black Beauty was born. There, the masters were very kind. In the end of Beauty's story, he was also with good master, good family that loved him a lot. They don't even touch him with a whip. He had good time with his friends, Merrylegs. He got again with his friend Merrylegs. He had good rest, good food, etc. That's why Beauty dreams that he's still in the fields at Birtwick. Language practice. Use the following adjectives to complete the sentences. Many horses get broken knees because of bad drivers. Black Beauty thinks something important is going to happen when the groom cleans and dresses him. Joe Green is a grown fellow now, and Black Beauty doesn't remember him so well. One of the ladies is nervous, thinking that Black Beauty might fall again. Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.